brother-in-law Caleb came in and decided to ask me if I wanted to go out with his sister-in-law, and gave me her number and texted her, and a couple weeks later we actually went out on our first date.
Today I'm looking forward to the ceremony and having all of our friends and family together.
Just to see her face coming down the aisle, her smile, and just make her day the best I can.
Gotta ride.